drive a person crazy. You can drive a person mad. First you make a person hazy, so a person could be high. Then you leave a person dangling, sadly, outside your door.